Tonight, Marion City Council is set to meet to decide whether to approve a contract to install automated traffic cameras. The Marion Police Department has pushed for the cameras. The department cites staffing shortages and says this will help with things like enforcing traffic and finding stolen vehicles. City Council members have had several questions about how fines would work, including if the driver is from out of state. Tonight's meeting is set to start at 5:30.